one we're very proud of. Every time we recognize the diversity of the city of Riverside, we have quite a diverse culture here, that it's very important to remember where we came from, where we are today, and where we're headed. This is a great reminder and a great opportunity to see where we are today and where we're headed. So it's a great program. It's a great event for the city of Riverside, and I think for the people of Riverside. It's a statement that says that Riverside is all-inclusive.
Congratulations on 35 years, Black History Parade, on behalf of Cold Cuts and the entire Cold Cuts staff and myself. We want you know that we appreciate you. We're in full support of what you do. You're a real pillar in the community. Nice haircut you got there. That's it.
Dell has always been a leader. He led by example. He was a mentor. He still is today. He's a champion of the people. He's a champion of this city. He's a champion of that promise that America has called opportunity. And he helps you find that opportunity and take advantage of it. And he's done that through leadership. He's done it for generation after generation. He is a cornerstone of what makes Riverside great for all of us, not just any specific group, but for all of us. Dell has been an amazing example of leadership, mentorship, citizenship.
Somewhere I'm searching for that silver lining, horizons that I've never seen. Oh, I'd like to take just a moment and dream my dream. Oh, dream my dream. Oh, stars at night. I'd like to know the taste of honey in my life, in my life. Well, I've shed so many pains, and I've played so many games. Somehow, somewhere, someday. And I